But you are asking for something permanent. The ego can never be permanent. It is a momentary thing. And out of the ego, whatsoever you gain will be lost. So please don't seek the permanent. Otherwise, you will always be frustrated. Sannyas be a permanent change. Again, you go on using a very dirty word, permanent. Impermanent is impermanent. One day, 1 year, 1,000 years. Seek something which is beyond time. Whatsoever you are seeking, it should not be a desire to repeat. Forget the past. As it disappears, let it disappear. And don't think of tomorrow, as it has not come yet. Why bother? When it comes, we will be here to look into it. And whatsoever has happened yesterday, don't ask it again today. Because it may have happened yesterday because you were not waiting for it. Today you are waiting for it. Why I cannot have it again and again? You cannot have it again and again because it is the very nature of God to happen unexpectedly. He is a guest who comes without informing you.